after you pay your bounty.
The guard is on your scent.
You disrupt the visions of the Oratons. Be gone!
The guard is on your scent.
Stop wasting moon sugar!
Settle your bounty. We can talk after.
This one says... This one apologizes in advance, but the question must be asked. Will you pay your bounty? Paid your bounty? Oh, well done.
Want words? Talk to Ranabi. Fix things, make them better, and deal with pests who ask too many questions. Depends on the type of pest. Vermin? Brush away like little flies. Some pests bigger than others. These I introduced to Vairi. My first wife. She died at sea. No body. Nothing to bury. No use for a coffin. I carry it with me. Anyone makes trouble, they spend the night with Vairi. Few make trouble after that. Then we have an understanding. Sorry. Vairi had the tongue of a six-headed serpent. Believe me, it is better this way. Only ones she scolds now are those who make trouble. Then we have an understanding. Sorry. Vairi had the tongue of a six-headed serpent. Believe me, it is better this way. Only ones she scolds now are those who make trouble. Then we have an understanding.
Something strike your fancy? The sea bears strange fruit of late. Some Ranabi picked off dead men in the sands of Alakir. Others, straight from the palaces of Dûn. Home to the great libraries of elsewhere, where secrets lie scattered like gems in the sand. Father. I won't leave your side. Father burned. Our moon sugar storehouses caught fire. Father thought to save our livelihood. He ran inside, and the burns weren't bad, but the sweet smoke ruined his lungs. Without powerful medicine, he won't last the day. Father tried to save our alchemical tools. If they survive the fire, I could trade them for medicine. Please, it's all I can do to keep my father alive. This one begs you to salvage the tools from our storehouses. Please return quickly with the tools. If I can't trade them for medicine, this one's father will die. You know of moon sugar, yes? The moon sugar cane grows well on these isles. With my people's sweet tooth, there can never be enough to sprinkle on our meals. We must pay our debts. If our neighbors own more land, how do we match their crops at market? We must turn to alchemy to grow better crops, yes? Yes, our crops came in much bigger this season. Not that it matters now. Yes, Zaban Ma shares a temper with hurricanes. After a great quarrel with this one, he stormed off and left us short-clawed. Father had to cancel his trip to Mistral, and now he's...